are going to be mixing all of my slimes.
I just got home from school.
I was sick today.
Yeah.
But we got this big bucket. We're going to see how high it will go on this bucket.
It probably will overflow with this many slimes.
Lemon juice is like a deactivator for slime, so if it's really hard, then we're going to use a little bit of this to activate it so that this slime is actually really good and not horrible. Let's hope.
It's probably
going to
take a long time.
What?
Put this in. Okay.
So we'll each take a slime. We're just going to like start piling them in, but Sayla, make sure you touch it first to make sure it's like good. If it's sticky, it's fine. Oh my gosh.
Super sticky.
If there's a container, Sayla, make sure you close it. And just like set it over there. Oh my gosh. Maybe we should get my borax.
What about
Can
this?
You go inside and go into our room and get the borax out of my little basket?
Yeah.
Go do that really quick. Sail, put the lid back on. So put the lid on. Sail, this needs to be activated. What's See, this? It's hard. With the lemon juice.
I'm gonna go get the activator.
Okay, so this slime is really hard, so I'm just gonna put a little bit of lemon juice in this. I'm actually gonna fast forward this until we've gotten a few more slimes done. This many containers, not that many to be honest, that much more to go, and we already have a lot of slime, so we're very excited to finish. So what's the word, check back in a few more slimes. Through this many containers and that much more to go. So we're getting progress, but we still have a lot to do. So we're really excited because we think it's going to be a really nice slime. So stay tuned. So this is how thick it is now. It's very, very clicky. There's a lot of butter slimes, a lot of foam, a lot of different textures going on. We have color glues in here.
And only one that's fishbowl.
We only have one fishbowl. These are the containers.
And we have that
much more
much
to go. So wish us luck. We are almost kind of done. Mixing it in, but the really weird thing is this slime, it's like a liquid It's super jiggly. It's so weird. So I don't know if that's gonna mix in, and now it's making all the slimes feel weird. But I'm gonna mix it now. And I'm gonna be doing ASMR, like, while I mix it. And guys, just so you know, Sayla is behind the camera, so if I need activator, she's going to be adding in activator. Sayla, put it more so that you can see it better. And, yeah, she is also videoing, so, yeah. Let's get back onto the ASMR. Sorry if you hear background noises, it's either trucks or our dog. Okay guys, so now we're gonna turn on time lapse of us mixing it. We might add some lemon juice. Yeah, you're gonna help. There's a lot to mix, so we're gonna put on time lapse of us mixing it, and then we might add some lemon juice.
Right now?
No, like when it's all mixed in, depending on if it's hard or not. So, yeah, let's turn on time lapse. Color. Leave some color suggestions. I think we might do it just blue. If we can't do blue, maybe like purple, because it's already kind of gray. Like if we just add a little bit of blue and red.
And maybe teal?
No, because that would be harder to make out of this. Purple would be easier to make out of this. So I think we might do this like purple. But it's really nice and really clicky, so I'm going to do some ASMR. So let's start it. So now I'm gonna try to do a slime swirl actually. Sayla doesn't know that until now. But I'm gonna try to pick
it. I already know what it is.
I know, but you didn't know I was gonna do it.
It's gonna be really hard to do that.
Yeah. Okay, maybe not. That's like too hard. That was a horrible swirl, because I couldn't really pick it up. But yeah, this is our big slime. So make sure you give this video a thumbs up, and if you liked it, then like the video and turn on the bell so you get notified whenever we post a video. And put suggestions down below on what we should do with this slime and just for video ideas in general. So yeah, bye guys, see you in the next video.